the reason everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, holding on to what I believe. And no matter what, you'll never take that from me.
He's doing it all! Both hands on the floor!
Oh, are you kidding me, LeBron James? That was sick!
It's amazing, so amazing.
Can we get him real quick?
Yeah, you give me real quick. Real quick. Get out of here.
Hey, King James, how you doing?
I'm good. I'm wonderful. How you doing?
Now, we take, we bring back some memories with more than the game.
Yeah, a lot of memories. I mean, you know, everything I went through as a kid, for the most part. It's not just me, though. It's my mother, four best friends, and my head coach. We had some great things, but it all came together.
So how did you feel knowing that this was like a school project, and now it's headed to the big screen?
It's humbling. I mean, that somebody would just see it more than just a short film. Somebody would see it as a feature film and be in movie theaters. It's very humbling.
From a Salvation Army to NBA legend, what has it been like?
Like I said, it's humbling. To be in the same likes and the same breath as those NBA players and some of the greats of all time, your name be mentioned with those guys, it's humbling, you know. And I give thanks every day to the man above for giving me these God-given talents to go out and do the things that I do best.
LeBron James was born and raised in Akron, a hard luck city. But to this day, he has never abandoned his hometown.
One thing I always said when I was younger is that I wanted to put Akron on the map. I tattooed the area code on my arm. You know, Akron, Ohio is where I was made.
When I was 4 or 5 years old, my mother bought me a little Tykes basketball hoop, and she placed the basketball in my hand. And every day when I woke up, I had that little basketball in my hand and was trying to dunk on a 6-foot hoop every day.
LeBron shared a close bond with his mom, but it was just the two of them, and it wasn't easy.
She was young. You know, my mom had me when she was 16, you know, so she was really young.
Hey, do you remember this event and this picture?
I absolutely do not remember that event. Look at it. Look at Randy. Look how skinny Randy was. No, I don't. I can have this?
We'll get you a copy.
All right, give me a copy then. All right, see y'all later.
We got to get in. Let's walk. We got to get in.
Let's walk and talk.
I know you're excited. I know you're really excited.
Yes, I am, sweetheart.
Have you seen the film yet?
Yes, I have. And it's very enjoyable. It's very inspirational. It's very true and actual. No acting, no script.
How about that? Anybody look familiar in this picture?
Well, heck, everybody in the picture does, sir. How'd you get that? Now, who are you, first? No. So, hopefully you guys can enjoy the movie also. You'll enjoy it.